Hey guys, I go by the name of Illuminous Eyes, and I'm here to illuminate the motherfucking wise. Today we have a really quick message, and this one's going to start off with Taurus, okay? Taurus, I felt compelled to pull an affirmation card for you to start the reading, so that's what I'm going to do. Can I get one card, please, for Taurus, okay? It says declutter in reverse. I feel like, Taurus, you're becoming a hoarder, or you are a hoarder, or you're just holding on to too much. Yeah, so I'm also getting this time to just throw some stuff out, or like you need to like let some things go. I feel like your home is becoming too filled, or your closet. This could be your closet, like it just has too much in it. But the card is declutter. It says you'll feel better and more focused if you take the time to clear away clutter from your living and workspace. Donate what you can to help others who may need these items, Taurus. Be sure to keep your schedule uncluttered as well. So something's coming up in the future, okay? So keep your schedule open. Yeah, what's coming up? Okay, so work. Yeah, okay, so you're going to get a job offer, or someone's going to ask you to partner up with them or work with them. Okay, I'm also getting something about commitment, okay? You're spreading yourself thin, Taurus. Okay, I see you committing yourself to do three different things for three different people, or you're doing three different things for one different person, but I feel like you're spreading yourself thin, okay? Or you're filling up your schedule. But in the future, I feel like someone here is going to be getting a job as well. I feel like there's going to be a lot of collaboration, possibly collaboration with a lot of earth signs, Taurus. So you could be collaborating with another earth sign, like a Capricorn. So I'm getting something about an architect, okay? So I feel like someone here builds buildings or does construction, okay? Someone here could be getting a job to do that, okay? So I feel like right now, I just heard this. There's someone here that works for themselves. They do demolition work, construction work, or they know how to do architectural work. Okay, I see you working for yourself. Okay, I see three job offers coming to you. Okay, try not to clash your schedule together. They're very lucrative, though. They are lucrative. Yeah, King of Wands. Six of Swords, yeah. So I do see you taking the jobs, getting these jobs done. Others of you, you're going to be partnering up with someone that does like charity work or something like that. Work with children or something, okay? So I see a lot of things coming to fruition that you've been wanting to work on or wanting to do, okay? I'm also getting like something about winter here. I see, hey, it is early. Sorry, my dogs want to bark. Okay, so I'm going to take that as a synchronicity. You may be feeling irritated or agitated because you're not getting the work that you want, or I feel like something feels hard, but I'm getting just stay focused. Something is going to come around by winter, okay? Yeah. I feel like you've been just trying to get all your ducks in a row, or just keep pushing forward, okay? Taurus, I feel like there is job opportunities coming to you. I see a lot of improvement on your finances. So you could have been going through something really difficult financially wise, maybe just trying to make ends meet or just make it by every day. That's going to change around for you. A big improvement. Yeah, judgment card. Yeah. Some of you guys are actually even going to be working in a hospital, okay, doing caretaking. I'm getting like home health aide or nurse's assistant or something like that. I'm trying to tell you, if you've been going through something for the last 3 to 5 years, okay, get ready to declutter. Get ready to start everything all new. I feel like no more sadness, no more feeling like lack or going through hardship. No more of that. Okay, so a lot of you guys are going to be starting new jobs, working with new people, even dating new people. Yeah, because your life is under judgment. It's time for a change. It's time for something to be new. Some of you guys are actually moving, relocating, moving from your hometown, going to somewhere you've never been before. This is all about a huge change in your life. You're being called to change. Okay, if some of you guys have moved already and you're feeling homesick, don't go back home. Okay, I feel like what the clutter is that it's cluttering your mind of your home life, your memories. This is where you're supposed to be. Okay, so don't fret, my pet. Okay, maybe you just need a pet. Maybe you need something to keep you company while you are at home. Okay, but change is coming. Hold on, don't worry about a thing. Hold on, change is coming. Yeah, death card. As I say that, death card. Change is coming. Yeah, and Six of Wands. Some of you guys are actually going to be getting some type of acknowledgement at work, or I'm getting something about a round of applause or something like that. So yeah, so you're going to be getting some type of reward at work, okay? I'm also getting, if this has something to do with your followers, if you guys work on social media, I see your chain, your followers. It's going to go up. People are going to start recognizing you. People are going to start following you, okay? So a major transformation, especially those of you that work on social media. Others of you, you're going to go through a major transition in your love life, okay? When you least expect it, I feel like you're going to be meeting a fire sign or another earth sign. The fire sign could possibly be a Sagittarius or a Leo. If the earth sign is going to be a Capricorn or another, a Capricorn or a Virgo. But I do feel like you're going to be meeting someone when you least expect it, okay? So hold on, change is coming. Declutter that motherfucking life. I just heard declutter your purse. Someone carries a very heavy purse. So Taurus, if you got too much in your purse, empty it. That's what I got for you.